I don't want to be alarmist, but we're all going to die. Eventually.
Save Your Life Tonight is a unique and interactive medical series that will change the health of the nation forever.
Thanks. G'day. Andrew Daddo is my name. In this series, we will look at the top 10 major health issues facing Australians today. I don't want to say I'm winning here.
Anchored by charismatic host...
Hey, next week, leprosy.
And joined by a resident doctor...
I'm leaving.
This looks like a lot of sunscreen, doesn't it?
It does. So look.
Each episode features a panel of experts and a live studio audience...
It's who's going to stand up for the smokers. You are! Good stuff!
...as they tackle the biggest health issues in a fun and entertaining way.
You know that song, Staying Alive?
Well, you can't tell, by the way.
That one. Next pill, how much fat am I carrying there?
16.9 kilos.
Who in our audience has a phobia?
I'm afraid of birds.
Featuring real patients.
Liz, the heart rate's gone up to over 100 now.
With real diagnoses.
Deborah scored 6.5 and she may have diabetes.
What do you feel?
Can he get the sensation back?
Probably not.
Celebrity guests.
Did you feel guilty about your size? Did you?
No, always. The doctor at the time said, I think it is a cancer. And I started thinking, oh, hang on, this is kind of serious now.
Between the ages of 4 and 15, I was hospitalised between 15 and 18 times.
I thought they were going to send me home. And they said, you've had a heart attack. I said, what?
Inspiring stories.
Someone says melanoma, you automatically think skin cancer.
We do love her because she's our baby girl.
We're going to get through this. We'll get through this. I have too much to live for.
It's either going to win or I'm going to win, and it's going to have to fight hard to get me.
Audience participation.
Who's up for an experiment?
Yeah.
Wow.
So why is Pauline having this done?
All we need is a glove and a lubricant. Gently slip your finger in there.
And live on-stage procedures.
I'm not really here for cosmetic reasons. No.
Save Your Life Tonight is a health show like you've never seen before.
For instance, if our audience were to get their breasts out.
Love that!
This is a series that can save your life tonight.
Cheers. I mean, just...